I'm Brooke Gladstone, co-host of WNYC's On the Media, a radio show with a clear bias in favor of transparency. On December 22nd, in the face of overwhelming bipartisan support, the Whistleblower Protection Act was killed at the last minute in the last legislative session when a mystery senator put what's called an anonymous hold on it. This bill, passed unanimously by the House, is intended to protect government whistleblowers from being punished, as they invariably are, when they expose illegality, waste, fraud, and corruption. What we would like to do on the media, in conjunction with the Nonpartisan Government Accountability Project, is to, well, hold the government accountable. And so we are asking our listeners to contact their senators and ask them, did you kill the bill? Email us at blowthewhistle@wnyc.org and track the results at wnyc.org/blowthewhistle. Help us smoke out the senator who killed the bill that the whole Congress publicly says it wants and we need.